Well, Caltrans says Highway 50 is back open this morning, but drivers still need chains from Placerville to Meyers. Caltrans shut it down yesterday to do avalanche control work. That left drivers stuck for hours, but we found one guy who found a way to pass the time by breaking out his skis.
Well, I'm on my way up to Reno, and where I'm home, and got stuck, so I thought I'd get a little workout while I wait.
Government buildings and schools in El Dorado County are closed today because of the storm.